James is now home in Bath Township. His welcome back celebration was epic. Kristen Volk was there and joins us live outside the home. Kristen, you were there as LeBron spoke for the first time today.
He did, Lee, and he told fans he was overcome with emotion, and understandably so are the people here. Dozens of fans are still lingering outside of his home, peering into the gates here, snapping pictures, and many of them driving by to see exactly what's going on. This has been quite a scene all afternoon. They so badly want to see him, hopeful that he'll come out again just like he did earlier today. Take a look.
That championship last night was for everybody in Northeast Ohio.
It was a moment that will forever stick with these Cavs fans. LeBron emerged from his black limo van a block from his house to spend a few minutes with all of these joyful people. There were hundreds of them. Many had showed up hours earlier and lined this Bath Township side street that leads to his house. There was music, there was dancing, and there were posters and flags. A welcome home celebration fit for a king. The adults were just as excited as the kids, and it was a true example of the Northeast Ohio community coming together with incredible pride for the team and LeBron.
To see like someone else from where you're around just make it so big and like do something no one else, no other team in history has done, it was just like amazing, and he's so inspiring and he's such a great person. Like, it's so great to see him.
Fans like the woman you just heard from described LeBron's homecoming as something much bigger than expected. And I have to tell you, my photographer and I felt the exact same way. So many more fans than we expected out here earlier today. A welcome home celebration just as wonderful and unique to witness. Live in Bath Township, I'm Kristen Volk, News Channel 5.